doing on. Oh, we're gonna try veteran.
Safety's on, dipshit. Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Portis Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was,
"Mi hermano."
That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Yo, man. You still okay, Alaska? Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
You got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny,
like before.
She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Wood's son. He'd do it for me.
Yeah.
If I were, I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby shits out of film cameras 12 miles up.
What? Bruh. What the? Oh, I didn't skip it. I just...
The
RPG. Bruh. I shot a rocket at him. Like, brother, there is this guy. Gonna go save Hudson.
How's him again?
Mason. No, what's my
arm? Old man. Thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers. Resnov being stuck in his head. He had no idea what was real. How the fuck months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Plus 17 of my group. Like 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Understandable.
We're coming on the convoy now!
The boys fetch your smithies in town! Put your man's eye! Bring us alongside!
So bad. I'm so bad. Open sesame.
The loss to the gunboats.
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
You in there, brother? Body's badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks. Woods? Frank? Frank! It's me! It's me, Mason! What did they do to him, Martin?
Hey, Mike!
get him!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
Yeah.
Come on, Woods, I got you. I got you, brother.
It's about 20 minutes by me, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save it quick, and yeah, I don't know why, but yeah, this is not even a really gonna count as a stream, but see you guys in the next one, I guess. I'm gonna go.